是。Time to fight. Way. What do we have? You're nothing. Next. You want to... Hello there, Dionysus. Anyone there? Coronach grows stronger.
You help him out again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Sounds good, madam. That's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. Be seeing you around. Ahoy.
She's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong. Bet she could push old Boldy here better than I. Then here you go.
Felt something.
Good luck out there.
But it's Meg again. Not quite.
If you're no god, you're nothing but a piece of trash, born into all of this. And you don't even want it.
You seem to have me all figured out. And here I thought we were still getting to know each other.
Well, you want to know what I want? Here, I'll show you.
Said hello. For safekeeping.
You wouldn't dare.
Next stop, Asphodel. Keepsakes. with that one. Till next time, Topperus. Ugh, this heat. I can take it. Let's see.
It is not unexpected that you consorted with the Viper. I had suspected you would choose the same.
More burn flingers? It's me, witches. Evolved a new effect. Sold. Godspeed. Another new look for you, I see, Bone Hydra. Payment in full. To the top. Another day or night in paradise. Thank you. be the last of them. There. Good enough to eat. What do I get?
You now.
My senses sharpen. Thank you. Atkor or not. Quite the bow.
You mean face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, Shorty.
Keep waiting here, I guess.
Amid Elysium's moss.
This place is near as gloomy as the house.
Well, go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Take care, then.
It's something, right?
Generating.
In the name of Hades. Everyone, I'm back.
So, Hellspawn, you seek to break through to the surface of the world, but you shall not achieve your goal whilst I yet live and breathe, or the equivalent of it here in the splendors of Elysium.
And you leave me with little choice but to make you shut up already, and your bull-headed manservant there.
That Minotaur whom you address is my dear friend, you preconceiving stain upon the earth. Asterius and I are brothers here in death, as we were enemies in life. Not that you could ever understand fraternal bonds as strong as ours.
Service exit, thanks.
You really think you can get out of here?
Never gone this far. Yes. Ground floor.
At last, the willful prince has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm.
We'll see about that. Oh no, not this.
Multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go?
Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother.
You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. Just what I need.
Got some zest.
Try this way. For sale. Hope this can get me out of here. I'm back. All these tunnels. Satyr. Rot. Get out of here. Goes. Can't do that. Satyr storage.
There's something that I've wished to tell you, Zagreus. There is no sh-
Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. No way. A quiet taste. Time to deliver the goods. You wouldn't fight me. All right, boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
I owe you one, boy. Something I can use. I'll take this one.
My kid, I...
Yeah, Ares, I will hand it to you, man. There's no...
Both them might. They did it. Wow. Oh, of course.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No, you're going home, not me.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I... You dare lash out against me like this, boy?
I do.
Stubborn oaf.
Miserable husk of a man.
What would you know of misery? Ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you. Enough of this.
Father, and I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait, just if you find her, if you somehow find her, tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. You'll answer me one question, and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Titan blood.